With the arrival of Android 4.4 KitKat also came a new feature called Immersive mode, which is supposed to allow us to hide the navigation bar when playing games. However, it's up to developers to include this feature, and to be honest, I haven't played a single game that supports it. No, thanks to Cataclysm ROM on Nexus 5, you can actually activate the immersive mode so it works all the time. So as you can see, I have no status bar and navigation bar. However, I can easily trigger them by sliding my finger either from the bottom of the screen or from the top of it. It really does work amazingly well, and even when playing games, showing the buttons is just a swipe away.